Welcome back, everybody. What's up, brother? But welcome back, everybody. Let's get into it. We're gonna be doing some late night streaming again. It's 9 o'clock. I said I was gonna stream at 8, but I was a little busy. I was gonna get some pizza, but then the pizza place was closed. And so I guess I'm just not gonna order fucking pizza. Fuck that. Too lazy. And if I was gonna pick it up, I should have gone and picked it up by now. So I'm really craving a pizza, but it's not that bad. I'll see what I can do. Maybe just order one tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Sunday? Tomorrow's Thursday. Sunday. So yeah, tomorrow's Thursday. All right, so let's carry on. I still got some time. Let's just try to make this quick. Let's do some multiplayer games, and then we'll do Resident Evil 4. So we're gonna start off with Dead by Daylight. I think that's a good way to start it off. Hey, stop biting. So we're out of bud, we're out of weed, but it's not all lost because we still have the Benjamin. We've been smoking this cart, bubblegum kush, it's lasted over a week. And so tomorrow it'll officially be like my brand new record. I like re-upped once, right? And it lasted me almost the whole month. It actually only lasted me 3 weeks, but that's my new record. 3 weeks I've gone without re-upping, and that's really good. That's really good. Make sure I get us in here. So welcome, everybody. We saw this. It was clearly unfinished. Like, it looked like they recorded some videos on an iPhone and then added it and then said, "All right, let's just go with Savage. That helps. Honestly, this might be good. I might just leave it like that, low graphics with rendering. It's not too bad. I mean, if I were to go for ultra, it'd probably look crazy. Hold on. Oh yeah, so for sure it doesn't like it doesn't like ultra graphics, that's for sure. If we keep it at low. Then that's all we can hope for is that. Yeah, love doing that. What I just did is I stabilized the equilibrium because it started getting hot. And so what I did is my fans were spinning counterintuitively. Ah. Wasn't that one? Shit, ran into a wall. Okay, so now only do I gotta guess.
Ugh.
asshole. Fuck it, I'd rather just let the shit kill me, I don't care. Odds are in my favor. That's scary. Yes, sir. We survived. Damn, bro, I almost died. I was like, damn, I'm really finna fucking die to the freaking bear trap on my fucking head, or whatever that shit is. Oh, we'll get up. They're by the doors to your left. No, they're going the wrong way. They were right by the door. They must be lost. No. Oh shit, that's fucking scary. Yeah, she doesn't know where the door is. She gave up. Yeah, that would make sense. That would be the best way. What's that? What a shot. Oh my gosh. Jesus. Dude, this game is crazy. You really gotta watch yourself. But you can't. It's impossible to watch yourself in every single corner. Join late. Bro, that double headshot with the AK was crazy. I'm like, I have to clip that. Oh my gosh. Okay. Fuck. Something's not right. Yeah, I'm gonna add him to the list of people I'm blocking in my life. It's all good, bro. And he'll never exist in my life at all. No, the treatment is really bad. Thank you. you do well with. Better luck next time.
Meow.
Couldn't think of anything smart to say. He turned into a cat. Nice. Alright.
Soldier, you have 120 seconds. In a real combat situation, you would have 120 seconds left. Unless, of course, worst comes to worst.
Eliminate the enemy team. Round start.
Bro, what is that? Trash gameplay, dude. See what I mean? Suck it, bro. I'm not ever playing with you, bro. So perfect. Love how that ended. Alright, let's get away from these people, bro. Never play with people like that, bro. If anyone would like to play PvE with me, I'm playing PvE, so queue in. Just can't play with negative cheaters like that, bro. So, you know, it's all good, bro. I'd rather play with real people. Oh, they're speedrunning Dead Space 2 right now on GDQ. Private lobby, huh? I forgot how much harder PvE is. I'm gonna get smoked.
Self-sufficiency. This is Blackwood's ultimate ambition, and their reason for looking east to China. Their plans to move all weapons manufacturing to the region, and a long-term goal of cutting out any third parties, make their activity in the area potentially catastrophic. We must stop them.
Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible.
I might be screwed. Yep. Screw PvE too, bro. And just screw this game in general. There's no point. They dedicated this game to cheaters, bro. But I'm so much better than that. That I stood out amongst everybody. That much better. Is it in his room? This is boring. All right, let's move on. What? Partner crashed. I'm right back. Dude, on my screen I got first place, bro, whatever. Whatever, I'm reporting him.
Okay.
Kinda hard when you can't see anything when they're just spam building on your side.
Thank you.
Bruh. You're telling me all these times my shots weren't hitting, but he hits his shots more perfectly than mine? I'm so annoyed by this. How come she was able to stand there and I couldn't? Why did they change that? I'm over Fortnite right now, dude. That shit's so stupid. Just like, so fake, bro. Like, first, like, my shots are not even hitting, but theirs are? Like, come on, bro. Gave him all that carry, bro. Fucking annoying. So over this game, bro. Not even fun right now.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Ah. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is Thank you. Come back any time.
cut!
Mátalo.
got some rare things on sale, strange. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? Ah. Is that? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is Thank you. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Leon, I got it. Lewis!
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lewis! Lewis!
Frustrated. Here, guys.